In this episode of 10 Best Ones, we are going to check out the top 5 best mid-range smartphones in 2018. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability and more. If you want to see the price and find out more information about these smartphones, you can check out the links down in the description and the comments section below. Okay, so, let's get started with the video. At number 5, we have the ZenFone 5. The ZenFone 5 is the Asus latest model that has quickly established itself as one of the best options on the market, and users are constantly purchasing it. That's why let's start right away, and find out what's the Asus secret. From a design perspective, the ZenFone 5 is available in two color editions from which you can choose from, such as the Midnight Blue, and the Meteor Silver, but take in mind that regardless of your choice, both of them look and perform fantastically. Both of the models share a metal and glass construction that is followed by smooth, rounded-off edges, with a large 6.2-inch screen that occupies a large portion of the front, so it looks like the entire smartphone is a glass. At the top center, there is an 8-megapixel camera, while at back, you will find dual 12-megapixel cameras that sit above the flashlight, and users claim that all three of them can produce quality pictures. Moving on, also at the back, you can find a fingerprint reader as well, which adds even more beauty to the glass aesthetics, so I have to admit that Asus did a really good job with the smartphone's look. But now, let's talk about the performance. The ZenFone 5 has a really good hardware for its price tag, or to be more precise, it has 64GB of internal storage, 4GB of RAM, it is powered by an octa-core Cryo 270 processor, and uses the Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 chipset, which means that this device runs unbelievably fast. In addition, this mobile will let you insert a micro SD card of up to 1TB, in one of its two SIM slots, so I think that you can't simply ask for more, since you will have a great amount of memory. When it comes to the screen, I'd like to inform you that the 6.2-inch LCD screen can output up to 16 million colors, supports up to 95% of the DCI-P3, and it has a maximum resolution of 1080 by 2246 pixels, with a density of 402 pixels per inch. In terms of its responsiveness, the display can accurately register multi-touch gestures of up to 10 fingers. Moreover, the battery life can last easily for a whole day usage, and it takes roughly 2 hours in order to be fully charged, so for a mid-range option this is good. To conclude, if you're looking for a handsome, yet powerful mid-range smartphone, the ZenFone 5 would be your choice. Moving on, at number 4, we have the Honor View 10. The Honor View 10 would be a really good option for you, if you want to invest in a smartphone that combines an attractive design, powerful hardware, and an amazing camera quality, without spending a fortune. From a design perspective, the View 10 sports a solid built construction, composed of an aluminum at the rear, a slim frame, and rounded edges, while at the front, you will instantly be delighted with its large 6-inch screen, so when you see it as a whole, it looks really handsome. At the top front, there is a 13-megapixel camera, while if you flip the device over, at the top left corner, you can see dual 20 and 16-megapixel cameras, so your photos will be stunning. I'd also want to add that, at the back, you won't find a fingerprint scanner, since it is positioned at the front bottom, so you can always reach it and instantly unlock your phone. Now, let's talk about the features. One of the best things about this unit is its nearly bezel-less 6-inch LCD screen, which has a maximum resolution of 1080 by 2160 pixels, with an aspect ratio of 18 to 9, and a density of 403 pixels per inch, which means that everything you see will be perfectly defined. Moreover, its hardware is composed of an octa-core processor, a high-silicon Kirin 970 chipset, has 6GB of RAM, and 128GB of storage, so you can have dozens of apps installed, and running at the background, without feeling any noticeable decrease with its performance. I would also want to mention that this smartphone is operating on the Android 8.1 Oreo version with EMUI 8.0, which I really like, since you will be given many useful features, such as the private space, a gaming mode, and dozens of other features, for your ultimate experience. Finally, its 3,750 mAh battery is very innovative, since it uses an artificial intelligent technology, with which it will learn from the user behavior, and according to the pattern, it will optimize the life as much as it can. Overall, the Honor View 10 deserves your attention, because it is fast, and packs many features which will ensure that you will never regret your decision. Next up, at number 3, we have the Huawei P10. The Huawei P10 is often known as the king of the mid-range, and it is constantly being purchased by the customers in the market. So let's get quickly into action, in order to find out what's the reason behind this success. From a design perspective, this unit comes in many color editions, but all of them share one thing, and that's the fast performance. The P10 features a well-built and good-looking aluminum body that is finished in a splash-proof nano-coating that makes it resistant to light rain and everyday's usage. At the bottom, there is the fingerprint scanner of which you can take an advantage, because it can drastically ease your authenticating process, so you can say goodbye to the boring passwords. Moving on, in the top left corner, there is an 8-megapixel camera, while on the back, at the top left a corner, there is the dual Leica camera system, composed of a 20-megapixel monochrome camera, and a 12-megapixel camera, so in total, you will have 3 cameras with an impressive performance. In terms of connectivities, this model has a micro SD slot that supports cards of up to 256GB of space, and dual SIM cards, so you will be well equipped. But now, let's talk about the performance. The P10 is powered by an octa-core Kirin 960 processor, and runs on the Android 7.0 Nougat that has plenty of interesting features, which will definitely improve your user experience. Moreover, this smartphone has 4GB of RAM, and 64GB of storage space, which is more than enough to let you install dozens of apps, pictures, and tracks, so you shouldn't worry about anything. When it comes to the screen, the P10 has a 5.1-inch IPS Neo LCD touchscreen, with a resolution of 1080 by 1920 pixels, that produces up to 16 million colors, so you will always have a clear sight of every content you see. Finally, the 3200 mAh battery can last throughout your whole day, on a single charge, so you won't have to bring your charger around you, which is always welcome. To conclude, the Huawei P10 is a top option, and if you ever decide to purchase it, you would never regret that decision. Moving on, at number 2, we have the Huawei Mate 10 Pro. The Huawei Mate 10 is an example of a classy smartphone that has everything needed, starting from a durable battery, unique design, and an impressive hardware that will dramatically enhance your multitasking capabilities. From a design perspective, the Mate 10 is available in numerous colors, but we've chosen the one finished in titanium gray, because it is compatible with our taste. This model boasts a strong, IP67 water-resistant body, that is additionally protected by the Gorilla Glass 5 on both of its sides, so you already know what you can expect in terms of durability. At the front, you will only find physical buttons at the side, which is pretty cool, due to the fact that Huawei's decision was to make the smartphone look as minimalistic as possible. In addition, this unit has 3 cameras, of which the front-facing one has 8 megapixels, while the other two that are positioned at the back, have 20 megapixels and 12 megapixels respectively, which is amazing. But, except the dual Leica lens, you will also find a flashlight, and a fingerprint scanner, that is strategically positioned, so you can always reach it in order to unlock your phone without any problem. Moving on, along the bottom edge, there are 2 stereo speakers, an IR blaster on the other side, as well as a USB-C port, so except being equipped with great cameras, you will also be fully equipped with connectivities. Now, let's talk about the features. The Mate 10 integrates a 6-inch full-view display with a resolution of 2160 by 1080 pixels, an aspect ratio of 18:9, and if you find these things special, then I would also want to inform you that the screen has a HDR10 support, which literally comes as a cherry on the top of everything. Moreover, the hardware consists of an innovative Kirin AI processor, 6GB of RAM, 128GB of internal storage, which is quite good, since you will have enough memory to run plenty of apps at the same time, without noticing any difference in the performance. Overall, I strongly recommend you consider the Huawei Mate 10, because it guarantees a blazing fast performance, and it is among the most ambitious phones on the market. And finally, at number 1, we have the Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus is a real sensation, starting from its look, camera quality, and up to its overall performance. So, if we also add the fact that it is a 2018 model, it means that you will be in touch with the latest trends, which is something that everyone looks for. From a design perspective, the A8 Plus boasts an orchid gray body, but you can also find this unit in other color additions, such as black, gold, so do not hesitate to choose the one that suits your tastes the best, since each of them is fantastic in its own way. In addition, the entire front part looks like is occupied by its wonderful 6-inch screen, while at the top, you can also notice its dual frontal 16-megapixel and 8-megapixel cameras, which I particularly like. At the back, positioned at the middle, you can also find a 16-megapixel camera, so as you can see, with this smartphone, you can capture all of your unforgettable moments. Before we move to the next section, I'd also want to add that the A8 Plus body has an IP68 water resistance rating, however, I'd recommend you to swim with this device. But now, let's talk about the performance. The A8 Plus is pretty powerful for its cost, and you can see this with its hardware, that packs 64GB of internal storage, 6GB of RAM, and an octa-core processor, which will guarantee you the smoothest user experience, like you've never tasted before. For your information, the A8 Plus supports micro SD cards of up to 256GB, so you will be fully covered when it comes to storing photos, files, apps and other things that are important to you. Moving on, its 6-inch Super AMOLED screen is one of the biggest highlights about this device, due to the fact that it has a resolution of 2220 by 1080 pixels, so the visuals will be really defined. When it comes to its battery life, the A8 Plus can last for a full day, even if you set it under heavy load, however, take always in mind that this may vary upon different factors. To conclude, you should definitely consider the Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus as your next purchase, because this smartphone will ensure that you will never regret your decision. Thanks for watching, I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future, and if you have any questions related to these smartphones, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can.